I am the judge of court number five, and I tell people that it's not easy to forget because you see it on TV all the time. They're going like this. Anyway, I have been there for 15 years. My opponent says it's time for a positive change. I'd like to say, if it's not broke, you don't fix it, unless you don't think straight. But in the 15 years that I've been there, my court has disposed and finalized over 57,000 cases.
Yeah.
We are busy. And it's not just about taking care of cases, getting them in and getting them out. I take a little time with my young offenders. I handle misdemeanors. I don't handle the felonies. The misdemeanors, a lot of times young people make a mistake. A lot of times it's their first mistake. Our DA, Mr. Rodriguez, has implemented programs that are helping young people that make a mistake. I like to help them too. I will talk to a young offender before me and ask him, did you finish school? Or are you still in school? If they say no, I ask them a few more questions. Ultimately, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to end up with that young person either back in school or in a GED program. By one estimate from a probation department official, in the time that I have been there, I have helped almost 4,000 young people finish their school or get a GED.
Yeah.
That helps all of us. They get a better job because they got a little more education. Se levanta el joven y ya no se va a meter en problemas. Es lo que esperamos. Pero empezamos con una base, educación. Probation department has schooling available. Nursing assistant, electrical assistant, plumbing assistant, phlebotomist. Y le hago la pregunta a los jóvenes, you know what a phlebotomist does? Nobody knows. A phlebotomist, les digo, is the person at the hospital that takes your blood. It's a good job. It pays well. And then we have welding. Almost a year ago, a young person came into my course and asked for permission to leave Hidalgo County. And I asked him, why do you want to leave? And he told me, Judge, you put me on probation 9 months ago. I have 3 months to go. But in those 9 months, through the probation department, I got into welding school. I am now a certified welder, and I have a job waiting for me in Houston that's going to pay $28 an hour. And I said, report my mail. Go. And that, again, ladies and gentlemen, that's a young person that, through the court orders of court number five, is not going to see the inside of a courtroom again. He's probably not going to see the inside of a jail cell again. Probably not going to ever get arrested again. He's going to be working and producing and helping our communities come up. My name is Arnoldo Cantu Jr. I am the judge of court five, asking for your vote and your support. Thank you very much.